My father told me that many years ago somebody approached him, said he get one place near Chevron, if I, beside Chevron, where they sell now, land, 150,000 naira per plot, make him go buy. He asked the person, where be Chevron? The guy, he say, I don't know what something described, but if I, when you go, they just they go, shall we go, you don't go far, you do that, man will call you, go, don't park. He goes, me, you go get around for that place. Who know what you gonna do? God forbid. You don't say God forbid until today. That man not by kind. He was saying it and his eyes were teary because he told me that at the that day when this man they tell him, he could actually buy four plots. He not buy one. Today, he don't retire, he don't go village.